When things go wrong, as they sometimes will, and when the road you are trudging is all uphill, when credits are low and debts are high, that is our solution today. Our credits are low, our debts are high. It's not in financial terms. It's in every sense of the word. Our standing amongst other nations of the world, our progress, our character, our pace, our approach. Where is tolerant Pakistan? Where is inclusive Pakistan? Where is forward-looking Pakistan? Where is that Pakistan which was so happy in 60s and 70s, which would tolerate tough discussion, accept criticism, respect minorities, work with them? So our credits have become very low and our debts have gone up. When credits are low and debts are high, and you want to smile, but you have to sigh. When credits are low and debts are high, and you want to smile, but you have to sigh. When care is pressing you down a bit, health. When health is pressing you down a bit, rest if you must, but don't you quit. Rest if you must, but don't you quit. That is the way forward. That is the way forward.